Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We've got a whopping 17 minutes of ADC plays ready for you, so let's get right into it. Three executions from Ricochet alone would probably make any Sivir main's day. Speaking of executions, Caitlyn is here to make a statement. Vayne may be cut off from her team, but that doesn't stop her from cutting up the enemies. After kiting Ahri, she creates significant distance when Nocturne ults, allowing her to handle the shade with ease. She then continues to kite the heck out of the opposing team, taking them out one by one.
Oh my god, I just killed Nami with one ability.
Wait, what?
Draven comes through the backline, pushing out so much damage that the red team is forced to retreat. Pantheon tries to make up for the battle, but Draven hits him with a clutch insta-cleanse to fend him off.
It's fine. If you CC him, we'll win. I didn't lie to you.
Okay.
Here we have a Noxian duo wrecking havoc at bot. Unfortunately, in the end, Zoe misses a vital paddle star, leading to an unbelievable turnaround. Blue Kane can be an ADC's worst nightmare. Thankfully, MF has Amumu to peel for her, and after the poor Mumby bites the dust, Miss Fortune gets her rightful revenge. Now you see them, now you don't. Aphelios has no shortage of 1v3 power, even in cases where he doesn't have his ult.
It was my support AFK.
Vayne showcases why she deserves the title of the Night Hunter. She tumble flashes to get a perfect angle condemn on Caitlyn. After Pyke accidentally displaces her towards his carry, it becomes no contest. Beautiful snipe by Jhin, but who needs to snipe when you build lethality? Miss Fortune's patience pays off as she unleashes an ultimate of epic proportions. Crazy thing is, she's building Axiom Arc, which I'm not gonna lie, is totally overkill. That's all we have for today's video, all on ADCs. Thanks for watching, please leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe and have yourselves a wonderful day.